Dear learners, today we will see about liquorice crude drug. The liquorice belongs to synonym as a glycyrrhiza. It is also known as muledhi, jashtmad in Marathi, and we are using roots, that is why it is called as liquorice root. Biologically, liquorice consists of dried, peeled and unpeeled roots and stolons of Glycyrrhiza glabra, which belongs to family Leguminaceae. Liquorice have following morphological characters. In case of color, the unpeeled liquorice is yellowish brown or dark brown externally and yellowish internally, while peeled liquorice is pale yellow in color. Odor is faint and characteristic. Taste is sweet. It has a size about 20 to 50 cm in length and 2 cm in diameter. It has a shape cylindrical as well as straight and angular. Its fracture is fibrous in the bark and splintery in the wood. It possesses some extra identifying features that unpeeled pieces shows presence of small buds, encircling scaly leaves, and longitudinally it is wrinkled, while peeled drug is fibrous. Chemically, liquorice contains glycyrrhizin, that is triterpenoid saponin, which is and a sweet water soluble substance mannitol. Glycyrrhizin is a potassium and calcium salt of glycyrrhizinic acid. Flavonoid glycosides are liquiritin and isoliquiritin. It also contains glucose, sucrose. It contains resin also as well as fats. In its chemical test, a singular chemical test is there for glycyrrhiza, that is when we moisten this glycyrrhiza powder with 80% of sulfuric acid, it gives yellow color. It is due to only the colored glycoside, that is a flavonoid glycoside, that is liquiritin conversion into chalcone. Glycyrrhiza is used for various purposes such as demulcent, expectorant, sweetening agent, laxative, diuretic, antispasmodic, anti-inflammatory, anti-ulcer, flavoring agent. It is also used as absorbent in pills, expectorant. It is used in treatment of Addison's disease. It is a disease of adrenal gland and is used to treat cough also as well as in sore throat. Thank you.